Friendly Boss has always kept our viewers happy, and we're here to give you your daily dose and bade acche lagte hai. Well, you've been seeing that Priya is very upset after knowing that Ram and Aisha are married. Piyu and Carrie try to cheer her up, but it all goes in vain. Therefore, Carrie comes up with a super plan. She requests Ram to help them out, and he's more than willing to do anything for Piyu. Ram says that he knows Anjan and will get the book signed by Anjan. Along with that, Anjan also leaves a note to assure Priya that the signatures are his own. When Priya reaches the store, she's surprised to see all the books signed. Carrie explains everything to her, and the book starts selling quickly. Well, this makes Priya very happy, and she now has the money for rent. She goes up to Rajat and pays him the money. She thanks Rajat for the extra time he gave her to arrange the rent money. In the coming episodes, you will get to see that Rajat and Priya will slowly get closer. Rajat will ask Priya to do him a favor. Carrie has been consecutively failing in her English literature exam. Now Rajat wants Priya to coach Carrie and help her pass the exam. Priya agrees to this, and that too free of cost. And Rajat is very impressed by this act of Priya. So as we can all see, Rajat has slowly started developing a soft corner for Priya. It's not too far that Rajat will fall completely in love with Priya. Ram will have a big hand in getting them together. But will Priya accept this and move on? Or will she want to get back into Ram's life? To know all of this and more, like this video and subscribe to Telebuzz. Leave your comments and tell us what do you think will happen in Bade Acche Lagte Hain.